The third time, the Cache police chief is suspended, and this time it is without pay. The city's mayor won't say why Chief Patrick Holloway is being suspended. The chief said he thinks the mayor is trying to get rid of him. But with the chief suspended again, many in town are worried about their safety.
I mean, considering there's only two or three police officers here and you're suspending one every couple of weeks, you know, you got a town of 2,500, 3,000 people with only two cops working and no boss. Are they really doing their job?
Well, the chief will remain on suspension until November 14th. After that, the city will decide if he will lose his job.